time for the Survivor Series main event. The Raw Women's Champ versus the SmackDown Women's Champ versus the NXT Women's Champ. Becky Lynch, Bayley, Shayna Baszler. Let's go. Let's go. This match is underway. Shayna Baszler versus Becky Lynch versus Bayley.
Or submission will win this match.
Shayna Baszler,
talk about the pressure in this situation. Top MMA fighters train for months for one single fight. Shayna Baszler is going to work twice in the two biggest matches of her career in one day.
Yeah, and speaking about the match last night, it was inside, as Corey mentioned earlier, the cage is the two rings of War Games at NXT TakeOver.
I think Shayna's going to put Becky to sleep.
He's going to be getting in a cautious manner, very wise decision. One mistake could spell the end of the match for any one of these men. Becky had plenty to say about her friendship, or once friendship, and her relationship with Bayley over the years, a bit earlier on tonight.
Bayley
now knocks Baszler down. She's into Becky Lynch, and this match is underway. I fully expect to see some sort of unity between Bayley and Becky. Maybe not.
Bayley's done a great job in this opportunity, but Baszler's been the one laying on the intimidation.
Yeah, they call Baszler the Queen of Spades, the submission magician. Look at this takedown, and now the right hand's unloading on Bayley, and Bayley rolls Baszler over, and she's going to fight as well.
Baszler proficient at that ground and pound style.
Well, they have many styles. Baszler isn't proficient at. Shayna is certified catch wrestler. She was trained. Kimberly Robinson as Becky Lynch takes out both women as she comes flying off the apron. That's what Lynch is going to have to do. That's what Bayley's going to have to do. Running knee by Shayna Baszler, who is dominating right now.
In the corner on the Swedish whip, Bayley.
Whipped into the corner.
Shayna, Becky gets in Baszler before Shayna down.
Make it to Bayley. Now Becky turns her attention.
Becky
and Bayley, former
as well. She's got double stats
of NXT that put NXT's women's division on the map. And Shayna Baszler now dominating that division.
What a stick
kick to the face of Becky. Bayley now follows up with a clothesline.
Like we referred to
before, horsewomen's time in NXT is the glory days, so to speak, of the NXT women's division. I would go as far as to say that, especially after this weekend's War Games, the current NXT women's roster is just as good, if not better. Corey, what about what we saw earlier tonight in the women's traditional Survivor Series tag team matchup?
Rhea Ripley impressing yet again two nights in a row. It was Rhea Ripley who picked up the victory for her team over Shayna Baszler.
Well, don't forget last night, Bianca Belair, who eliminated a couple of competitors as well.
NXT doing such a great job tonight of standing out. Our women's division has never been better.
Bayley driving shoulders into the midsection of Becky Lynch.
Bayley feeling in complete control.
Runs into an elbow right on the bridge of the nose.
Momentary hesitation to enjoy her handiwork. Bayley paid for the second. But look at this. This is the aggression that Bayley has lacked.
Is it enough for Bayley to pick up the win? Cover on Lynch and an air fall for the SmackDown Women's Champion. Baszler again tries to get back involved and knocked off the apron.
Bayley's made it no secret recently. She feels overlooked and disrespected, Baszler, but by everybody.
How has Bayley been overlooked? Look at all the title opportunities.
I agree with you. I'm telling you how Bayley feels. What better way to remove any perceived doubts than to beat the other two champions in the opposition of France?
Absolutely. She's going to have to try hard to get one up on the man, Becky Lynch.
What a whip into the corner. And Becky again, double leg takedown. And now Bayley mounts her and delivers the right hands to
Bayley's still in control.
Turns her attention out of Shayna Baszler. Baszler gets one as well.
Shayna. Spinning back kick.
Slightly slower pace. None of these women want to make an error of any sort.
Now, Bayley reversing, but no, Becky reversed it into a deep reverse DDT and a normal DDT double time.
DDT, then face plant. Cover on Bayley is another kick and a kick out of two.
Kick out at Bayley. So kick out by Bayley.
He's now dragging Bayley to the corner.
I don't know.
I have to imagine Becky should be looking for potentially her leg drop from maybe the top rope. Becky going up top.
Leg drop.
The air leg drop connecting. Is it enough to win this triple threat match?
Baszler breaks it up.
Back in to break things up.
when the third competitor is that close at a pinfall. Triple threat rules are very
Shayna
difficult.
Shayna Baszler, no. Becky reverses throne, Shayna out of the ring,
out to the floor.
Schoolboy roll up by Bayley. Into the disarmor.
The disarmer is barely going to tap out and Bayley get Becky the victory.
No, Shayna back in.
Shayna Baszler.
Oh, and there, Kamigoye.
Baszler's dangerous strikes.
Gut-wrench slam.
That gut-wrench by Baszler takes out Lynch.
I can't feel it, ever.
Bayley now turns her attention to the NXT Women's Champion.
Oh,
running knee by Bayley. Is that enough now for Bayley to pick up the win in the matchup here tonight to kick out?
Bayley once again in control. Shayna Baszler, gut wrench slam. Bayley reverses.
Into the second rope.
Hot shots out on the ropes.
Bayley doing whatever she can to gain the advantage.
Big knee to the face. By
Bayley. And Bayley has dominated much of this match. Very impressive. Bayley realizes what's at stake. Again, back to Bayley, she ate it and overlooked. What better way to solidify yourself at the top of the
double
food chain than by beating all the other lionesses? Double leg takedown, and now Baszler unloads with the rights and lefts to Bayley. Bayley doing her best to cover up.
Well
placed punches from Shayna Baszler.
Every one of them effective, just wearing out Bayley. Bayley with nowhere to go and a clubbing, blowing another one to the spine by the NXT Women's Champion.
Double axe handles to the back.
Baszler's offense can certainly be ugly, but it pays dividends.
Suplex by Baszler.
Does she realize she can be seen on the hard cam?
Put Bayley away, and Bayley stays in it with a kick out.
Either way, Shayna and Bayley both down. Bayley keeps poking her head up every now and then. Bayley and Shayna are getting back to their feet.
She may have a plan. Tap, nap, or snap. Shayna Baszler's mantra.
Shayna going for a suplex.
Bayley went out of harm's way for the moment. Yeah, but Bayley,
Baszler's
carrying.
Up by Shayna. Up on her shoulders.
Damn.
Becky! Top rope down goes Bayley and Baszler.
Everyone's down. Bayley just pushed Shayna Baszler off the top rope, but Becky inches up there as well, cutting her down onto the apron. Punches her. Bayley with a boot to the face. Bayley's been mostly dominant in this match.
Trying to crawl back into this matchup and put Becky away.
Bayley, Shayna!
The Carafuna clutch, the Carafuna clutch! And Becky Lynch back into the... Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Becky from behind.
No. What's going on? Bayley just fell.
Carafuna clutch stopped only by Becky Lynch's involvement. Baszler in trouble.
Becky with a big powerbomb.
Becky stacks up Baszler for the win. And a kick out by Baszler.
Baszler. Yeah, something just fell.
Huge powerbomb taking the wind out of the sails of Shayna Baszler.
That
but it was not
it, right?
Enough.
Becky with a roll up
two. Baszler's shoulders down.
Disarm her on Shayna Baszler.
Disarmer! Disarmer! Disarmer by Lynch.
In sequence.
Is Baszler going to tap in the middle of the ring?
Baszler's got one in her bag of tricks.
Cross arm breaker. Rolls
nice
through.
Escape by
She's got the clutch again. Shayna Baszler going to put Becky to sleep.
The man trying her best to fight.
No.
And Bayley walks
over the
tunnel.
Top goes Bayley.
Nasty landing. Bayley crashing hit first. Into the apron,
but Bayley.
Adrenaline
grabbing
pumping.
Shayna by the feet, dragging her out of the ring.
Trip Shayna for the moment. Prevent Shayna from finishing this matchup. Bayley came down.
Yeah, Bayley's hurt.
Bayley is seriously hurt. She's having a hard time even putting any weight
Bayley
on her left leg.
Injured. Shayna shoving her into
Bayley
the face
first to the post, and it's
Becky
she
with
launching herself
punch.
Off the apron. Bayley made a knee right to the back.
Knee
did you
to the
see
back
the
of Becky Lynch driving her straight into the apron.
Baszler to the spine of Becky.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Drove Lynch right
Shayna
into
in
the
control
back
again.
Lynch into the post and Baszler is wrecking everyone.
Baszler's very comfortable in this Just situation, dominating these superstars.
And Becky goes
and
into Becky the steps.
Becky's into the steps knee first. And this is what Baszler loves to punish. A relentless, unforgiving assault of Lynch and Bayley.
And
again, Lynch into the steps.
Shayna in control. Bayley.
She can capitalize.
Gonna put Shayna away, but Shayna reverses it. She's got the clutch in. Snap there, reversal. That's a pinfall, ref.
able to roll through, still trying to lock it in. Bailey trying to fight out. Is she going to be able to? Here!
Back suplex.
Baszler's taken out.
Bailey did a great job of continuing her motion, trying to prevent Baszler from locking in the Kirakuta clutch fully.
When it's locked in, there's no place to go but to sleep.
Bailey top rope. Baszler middle of the ring.
Elbow drop. Shane reverses back down the clutch.
By Baszler. And Baszler's got Bailey grounded in the clutch. Bailey struggling.
This is going to be it, surely.
Trying to get out of this here. What's Bailey going to do?
Bailey's got nowhere to go. She's in the middle of the ring. Becky's nowhere to be seen.
NXT are going to win. To keep her body tight.
She taps.
There it is. There it is.
Shayna Baszler wins. NXT 4. SmackDown 2. Raw 1.
Thanks for watching. Incredible. What a night for NXT as they win Survivor Series. What a night for Shayna Baszler. Thanks for watching. Incredible. Post-match assault. Push Becky Lynch is knocked down. Just throwing Shayna Baszler on the table with a hip toss. Post-match assault. Becky Lynch on the barricade. Lynch on the barricade. Leg drop. Becky's announce table.
This is invigorating. That's a new one. Mamma mia. Only bleep.
Shayna Baszler may have won the match, but the champion stands tall.
Despite NXT's victory, we will see you next time.
That's a bit of a spot, Becky Lynch reminded her of that time.
Come on.
In fact, Becky Lynch reminding the world, I'm still the man around here.
Michael's going to get his job in.